You ready for this year's talent show? Alright, so can I introduce to you your host for this evening, Alexis O'Reilly.
Alright lads, how's it going, Right bud. Yeah, my name's Neil Connolly. Or as I'm sure you know he is, gorgeous. I'm sure you know, I'm a pretty romantic guy. If I was taking a woman on the date, it'd have to be for a long walk on the beach. Or take her to the gym so she could watch me work out. Graham.
I feel I should too. My name is Graham, or I believe as most of you know me, midlife crisis. I don't remember permitting laughter. That's midlife or mid to my friends, but Mr. Crisis to the rest of you. So as the rest of you probably noticed, we are not gorgeous and Graham. And if any of you didn't realise that, I don't know how you got here.
What? I am Alexis O'Reilly, and this is John McGuinness. We will be your MCs for tonight.
Before we start anything, we'd just like to give special thanks to Gorgeous and Graham for actually lending us their Ore tags and key cards. With particular thanks to Graham for actually lending me his glasses. I felt noticeably more evil with them on. So I suppose we should just kind of kick it off with the man. Alexis, would you like to introduce our first act?
Okay, so I'm sure everyone here knows the first act. You may have seen him on an ad recently.
Yes, the aircom ad, and me and Alexis have been like trying for days to come up with a half-decent aircom joke. We decided it's actually impossible. But, you know, poor Kevin over here is going to be subjugated to years and years and years of terrible aircom jokes. But we did figure out the silver lining to the situation, didn't we, Alexis?
Yeah, we figured out every character is a silver lining.
And the silver lining to this situation, it really is that someday a woman will sleep with Kevin because of the interference on that ad. So,
and that's more than we can say about being MCs for a talent show.
So could you please give a warm CTYI welcome for Kevin Fletcher?
Thank you. Right, so ladies and gentlemen, I'm sure you're all going to recognise our next guest.
Yes, his name is Dean Maloney. He will be playing Psycho Killer, or as I believe most of you know him as Guitar Dude, from Around the Quad. I'm sure you've all heard Around the Quad, whether you wanted to or not, he didn't leave. Now, I'm sure you'll love him. Please give it up for Dean Maloney!
Say it again.